Dougie, you told me he been on some positive shit, yeah, yeah. Lately, I just wanna show up and body some shit, yeah, yeah. Always been a little mad petition. Lately, this cash I'm getting, got me losing count of these.
Because you need to. He is currently the only world champion from right here in Philly.
Well, you ain't shit with a bitch
cool
with a bad.
Boy, Steph, Steven.
I'm ready. I'm right here. I'm ready. He's ready. And I've been waiting for this shit my whole life. So I'm not about to let this opportunity slip up. I'm not about to let it pass. I'm going to take full advantage of it.
All my life. To keep me down, I decided I had to finish, but the media called me a menace. I just sat with the mayor and politicians. I'm trying to change the image. You can't blame my past no more.
The shocking thing is the bigger picture that we're getting this morning. Philly police updated their website. We have hit 500 homicides again for the year.
First generation ghetto nigga, cold world, hello niggas. Made it out of the city with my head on straight. Niggas keep shooting up the let out. Yo, enjoy the pill, gotta get out. Cause the shit that I spit out is a cheat code, like I'm facing a Rico. And how a nigga put a hit out, and another one, and another one. I got like 100 of them by the lap, niggas, so they think they ahead of me. But I'm really in front of them now. Some of them fumbling, they bad, fucking up the little crumbs that they had. A reminder to humble yourself, this shit could be gone in an instant. Me, I'm running long distance, all pistons firing. I've been stuck between maybe retiring and feeling like I'm just not hitting my prime. These days, seeing rappers be dying way before they even getting they shine. I never even heard a little buddy till somebody murder a little buddy. Now I'm on the phone searching little buddy name. Got a play in his tunes all day in my room. Thinking damn, this shit wicked to get their names buzzing. Some niggas just gotta go lay in a tomb. And media thirsty for clicks. I got a new rule, if you ain't ever posted a rapper when he was alive, you can't post about him after he get hit. It's simple, it's the principle. On any tempo, I'm invincible. Don't even rap, I just vent to you. I'd rather that than an interview most days. Fuck them all like I'm going through a whole phase. Young niggas shoot out the whip like road rage. I pray all of my dogs stay so paid. And the only thing to kill him is old age. All my life, they be trying to keep me down. All this time, never thought I'd make it out. All my life, they be trying to keep me down.
I had watched Shimon back in the days since he was 12 years old. So he's the champ and deserves every bit of it. So God's going to bless him.